All right, the spectacle you've been waiting for. Big Mo against Colchis.
Hey man, open up! We gotta pass!
Yes, that's right. We're going to the disco. We're gonna challenge Big Mo. We're gonna take his hat. There's not a damn thing you can do about it. And it's very hip. It's very happening. I like the style and the atmosphere of this place. This is gonna be awesome. And you knew it.
You the punk that's been looking for Big Mo?
You got something I need, motherfucker. Your hat. Now you gonna give it up, or do I gotta beat it off your fat head? Who's he kidding?
Oh, snap. It's on.
Come on and get it, baby boy.
Alright.
Wrong side.
Now, we got the coolest battle, or rather, boss battle ever. We're on the dance floor, we're gonna be busting a move while breaking some legs, breaking bones, breaking everything. It's dancing and fighting put together. It's hip, it's awesome. It's a new dance craze sweeping America. And it fits my style perfectly, considering I can't bust a move regularly. And I really like this battle, cause, oh man, just look at it, it's so awesome, man! Anyways, you get kind of a cutscene when you knock his hat off, so steal it. And then, the battle turns into Dance Dance Revolution! Yeah, bust a move while knocking it on wood! If you do it successfully, you get Flash! Which is good, cause, you know, free Flash means not dying, and not dying means we get his hat. And we get his hat means he's losing, and if he's losing, that means we're winning. So clearly, that's the direction we want to go. But the question is, am I able to go in that direction while busting a move? And doing it successfully, and getting the smog, and the smoke, and the mist, and the fog, and the whatever, and the flash. Okay, we got the next part of battle, which only happens when he's, like, dying. Physically, he sends his little hose out to spray you in the face. And you see, when you get sprayed in the face, I don't know if I've ever talked about it, but when you get sprayed in the face, basically, it obstructs your vision for about a second. So it's not too much of a penalty, but it is annoying when you got, like, enemies who constantly do it. See, the game just told you, you got sprayed in the face, and as you can see, it's annoying. It's not the last time it's gonna happen to us, but I hope that it won't become too much of a problem later on. Anyways, Big Mo's almost dead. We almost got his hat. He can't do a damn thing about it. Because we're winning. We're winners. We're the wieners. So go away, Big Mo. You can't handle the coaches. The coaches steal your hat. Coaches. Greta the pimp.
Just like Cleon wanted.
Your warrior material, my man. You see me drop that fat motherfucker? I was smoking him, man. That flashy tobalob didn't see me come. Let's go celebrate.
You see that, folks? That is why Colchis is the man in the Warriors. And that's also why he has my respect. He beat up a bunch of pimps, and you know that's pretty hardcore. So, mad respect for Colchis. And Ajax. Ajax is pretty solid, too. Anyways, so with that, I'm going to end it, and we will continue on in the next part. Okay, later, guys.